Like such huge numbers of different vehicles from this decade, our long-haul Jaguar F-Pace Hybrid has adjustable inside lighting, a piece of the $2,350 luxury interior package. I've already admitted to the way that surrounding lighting has me part in sentiment. From one viewpoint, I realize that it's likely going to wind up being dated and uncool later on. On the other, I very appreciate it, potentially on the grounds that I experienced childhood in the neon-filled universe of mid-2000s importuner culture. I additionally like it from a shading coordination viewpoint. Our Jaguar's intense blue tone called Cesium can be brought inside with similarly brilliant brightening. It's exceptionally fulfilling. In any case, that fulfillment of having everything just so is immediately sullied as the inside stack and switches are just a single shading that can't be changed. As a matter of fact, that is totally typical, however not at all like a large number of those different autos that utilization impartial white brightening. The Jags light up in a similar blue, greenish-blue shading that made your Razr telephone look cool such huge numbers of years back. Thus, whether you bathe your lodge in blue, red, purple or green light, the encompassing lighting will conflict with the fundamental switch equip. You can pick a shade of blue for the encompassing lighting that generally coordinates the switches, however I would prefer not to trade off my shading inclination since Jaguar didn't put in LEDs and that would be impartial, or, far better, change to coordinate the surrounding settings. I have different grumblings about shading coordinating in the auto, as well. The instrument board, which is a level screen, has a couple of various show modes, yet the greater part of the readouts utilize a comparable, however not exactly the same, blue, greenish-blue shading as the switchgear. So that doesn't coordinate, either. At that point, in the game mode, the instrument screen changes to red. That conveys me to my next fuss. All the surrounding lighting changes to red while picking this mode. I get it, red means lively and Jaguar needs everything about game mode to feel energetic. In any case, damn it, I paid for custom lighting, let me keep that lighting when I'm additionally in an energetic state of mind.